zebra has ribs, and that's what causes that hood to expand. So you can touch his tail. I've got to see how he's flattening out. Look, like, you know how a cobra
can strike, only right now he can probably strike out to where.
Oh, he loves him. See how he's